A super easy DIY bench using plant stands. You'll need plant stands, a runner, and stair treads. Trace where you want the legs to go, drill pilot holes, add a dot of glue, and let it set. Once it's dry, you can flip it over and screw in from the top. I whitewashed the legs and used the runner to add an upholstered top. I attached that top using leather straps. Isn't she pretty? And easy.